Not my Tolani.
Your Tolani? Hmm? I didn't realize you guys were dating already.
Even when you're not around?
The next rendezvous that we'll have, there'll be just one man in attendance. Me, who have read Okpako. Okay?
Your book centers on relationship rights.
If you say so.
So, now, she's in communication with you, Abby?
Her brother wants me to teach him music production.
Where's that blackboard?
Oh, his paranoia has sent him to the bathroom.
I know if I had won the election, you would have benefited also.
Wumi, do you think my company invests? We give out loan and collect interest. That is all we do.
So what's his name?
Frankie.
Wakili.
Bon, the bottom line is that decision you took was a very bad one.
Hey.
As at the time you took it, it was not the best idea at all.
I agree, Wakili. The mistake has been made, eh? Please find a way to help me.
Funsho, so you don't think people cheat because they want to?
Baba, if I hear people cheat because it's in the human nature, we have been cheating since the Garden of Eden.
So, discipline has no place in relationships.
I beg you, forget it. Anyone who claims discipline have not just been exposed to the right amount of temptation.
That's quite vague.
You know what they say now. Everyone has a price, blah, blah, blah. But everyone also has a temptation threshold.
You have never cheated in any relationship.
Have I ever had my back?
It's okay, please. For the purpose of this interview, I would need you to be explicit. Have you cheated on your present girlfriend?
Bobo, no. This one is different. She is different. And if you look, I'll do anything possible for her. She is just too good to be true.
Okay, don't you think she might not just be what she claims to be?
Ah, never. Lie. No, and you see, I know where she is right now. I know what she's eating. In short, I can even show you.
It's okay. I can note that. It's okay.
Ah. Not my Tolani. Ah. Not my Tolani.
I am confident that she's awesome.
You don't sound too excited. Tired already.
No, but extenuating factors facilitate my doubt.
Whatever that means.
Okay. Let's see. Gavan. What are you doing, my friend? And what rationale do you have for my girlfriend sending you text messages this early in the morning?
Maybe she sent it to your wrong number.
Hey!
Okay now. Keep the phone. But just remember to drop your own when you're leaving for work.
Excuse me.
Guys, come on! What is wrong with you two now? You've been acting like women all week.
Ask him.
And hold your apprehensions. It's like you've been trying to prove to me that you can date a normal baby, Abby.
Guy, nobody's trying to prove any point.
You are trying to prove a point.
And I don't have any intention to steal or to steal you or to take your girlfriend.
Yes, you don't have any problem. Then this is for communicating with her. What's wrong with you?
You should put her to put your girl on a leash. What's your problem now?
Okay.
Guy, calm down. Oh.
Okay, you will soon see. You will see, no problem. You know what? As he's the only baby that I bring, no problem.
When you guys finish your quarreling, have a good day, two rats. When are they fight? Because of my hair, I don't feel
like it. Dad, you need to calm down. No? I don't have any intention of taking your girl.
Then how come you automatically become her best friend? Overnight, just like that.
Are you mad?
I am mad. Because I am placing about money. Better look at me. I am mad, oh.
Look,
I am mad.
Put yourself together. I don't like that babe because you don't know. I don't like her.
You don't like her, then she's calling you every day. What's me? Mr. Badmus!
So you don't want to open the door, Abby? Okay. The next time I will come here, I am coming with police and everybody around here will all be arrested. Along.
Mr. Badmus! Mr. Ibrahim! Ah, don't you think it is too early for you to come and disturb me this morning?
So you have the will to sleep while my money remains unpaid, Abby? Hey?
Why are you talking like this now? Eh? Is it because of the small money that I'm owing you, I will not rest again? Eh? It is business transaction and business can go bad at times now.
So my loan is now bad business, Abby?
No, that is not what I'm saying. Mr. Ibrahim, see. My company, they've given me one check now, eh? And the check will clear in 3 days' time.
Yes.
So you come back, eh?
That is why you are talking to me like this, Abby.
Am I talking to you anyhow? If I talk to you anyhow, will you still be standing there?
I see. Okay.
The thing is that you have to come back, eh? Come back in 3 days' time and come and collect your money.
Okay, I will go. 3 days' time is all I have. I will be at your gate, I will be washing. I will be washing you 3 days' time. And when I come back in 3 days' time, I am coming back with proper enforcer. 3 days' time, you will see me.
If you like, go and come back. Do anything you want to do. But come back in 3 days' time. You can go. Hey, God, who sent me? Who sent me this?
Take his Royal Living Dictionary today. Guy, you can't keep ignoring me now. For Christ's sake, I am not interested in your babe. Who is there? Come in, the door is open. Oh.
Didn't think you'd see me in this company.
Oh, I didn't mean it down. What do you rich kids know about hustling your way up?
Can I see one? I relax.
Hey!
Hi. Is this not the guy that competes with Webster Dictionary?
Yes, that's him.
My reputation precedes me then.
Don't get cocky. Big grammar does equate communication.
Okay.
Please tell him.
I missed you.
Understatement. Good to have you here.
Can I offer you anything?
Oh, I'll be fine. Thought you were already going out.
You know, when a rare gem like you steps into a vicinity like this, all regimens and plans get altered.
Dude.
Hasn't Larry told you that flattery doesn't turn me on.
Okay. Which is the very reason why I fell for her.
I'll see you around, eh?
And I thought today was your off speech day.
I'm Robert Okpako.
I know you, Robert, already.
Okay.
I'm Jadisola.
Okay, it's not exactly a pleasure meeting you.
Okay.
Have a nice life.
Don't mind him, he's a very funny guy. Please have a seat. What should I get for you?
Anything.
No, be specific. What exactly?
Burleys. So how is it, baby?
This is a dump, don't forget. I don't have that.
Whatever, just shut up.
I had no inkling I would ever get like this in a relationship.
Like what?
Paranoid, mistrustful.
So, you're confident that your girlfriend isn't cheating on you with Larry?
It is preposterous even conjuring that visage. Not possible.
Alright, once again, I want to be sure of everything you're saying. So please, use common English in this interview sec.
No, I don't think so.
So why are you acting up?
Well, something happens in a man when he finds that one person that, how would I say, turns his whole world upside down.
So you would classify your relationship as infatuation?
No, love, true love.
What is love?
Too complex to be explained by human words.
So how do you know that what you have with Noye is love?
Really?
Tell me. All right. Noted. Okay.
So you're writing everything I've been saying?
Sure.
Suave and endearment.
Just calm down and tell me what you have done wrong.
I had a serious thing with Noye today.
Over the phone.
I took her to lunch.
And you fought with her at the restaurant?
Oh God.
Really?
I have no inkling as to what I'm doing. I cannot think rationally. I cannot collect my thoughts. What has this girl bugged me with, for God's sake? What kind of life is this? I don't even know what I feel or what I don't feel anymore.
It's okay, bro. It's called love, okay?
Hey! Get away from me!
Sorry.
Stay away from me.
Sorry.
And I mean it!
I mean it! I have heard. It's okay. Thank you. I'm the first to fall in love. Coming with love all the time.
Enemy!
joking. Okay.
I warned you about delivering nothing. Did I not?
Hey! Mr. Abraham!
Mini,
how can you just bash into my house just like that? Don't you know it is illegal?
Story.
Huh?
Story near. Where is my money?
Your money?
Yes.
You don't have to ask me that question until you repair my door. How do you come in here?
Until I fix your door.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
This thing you are doing, somebody help me!
Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
What's going on? What's going on here?
Listen. You, if you know what is good for you, stay out of this.
Okay, what are you talking about?
Stay out of
this. You are here harassing my landlord. You are telling me I should stop.
My friend, leave me. You stick. Wakili.
You don't know what is going on. Stay out of this.
Okay, if you shake out for this matter, I will bust your ass.
Shut up there!
You know anything? Hey, Amy! As I smell wish.
Okay, wait. Is it because of that your money that you are doing all this rubbish?
That is all. If he pays me my money today, that is all.
Okay, relax. There's no need to fight over that money. If it's that money, it's not a problem.
Yes.
Okay.
Egbon, I received some money from those CCEC guys.
Okay.
And the money's in their account, so that's not a problem. Just give me like 1 or 2 hours, I will transfer the money to your account. Shebi, you have his account number.
Of course.
I'll pay the money back to you.
Leave me.
I have about 2.2 million to give to you. That should be enough. Like.
What am I supposed to do with 2.2 million?
Wait, how much did my brother borrow from you?
2 million.
Is 200,000 naira not enough interest for you? Or do you want EFCC to find out about that your illegal business? Is that what you want?
Okay.
No, is that what you want?
Okay.
Answer.
Okay.
So you get your money.
Leave him. Wait for me outside. Go to Vinta.
My friend, next time you come here, I will turn you upside down and use your cap to mop the floor.
Get out!
Okay, I'm asking.
Get out!
Get out!
Get out! You.
Okay, go. You will expect your money. I will send the money to you.
Okay.
We have an agreement.
Next time, there will be never next time. No next time at all.
Badmus.
Yes. No next time.
Bon, don't answer him. Is it how much? 2.2. I will give him.
So, it's true?
Egbon, you know, even if I can lie to myself or lie to outsiders, I can't lie to you. If you have anywhere to travel to, you better go and pack your bag and run. Because I didn't receive any money.
Hey!
I just have to tell them for them to go. So, Egbon, please. No money to pay anything on.
Hey!
I've told you.
Wakili!
Hey! Oh, Wakili caused this again.